email shot. So every time Mom and Dad look at it, they'll be reminded of what David did.
I would say you should chill out, but this is actually making me feel great about my family, so let's dive in. Everybody say, possession with intent to distribute.
Hey.
Oh.
Ah, David, hi there. That was unrelated to your recent arrest for possession with intent to distribute. How are you?
Not great.
Yeah, jail is rough. You gotta go poop in front of everyone. I remember when I was in prison, I held it for weeks, and when I finally did go, it was.
You know what, Jake? This isn't about you. So, David, did you get fired, or is there gonna be, like, a hearing?
She's asking so she can be there to support you.
Oh, yeah, I wouldn't miss it. I'm so excited.
To support you.
That's what I said. I'm really looking forward to being there.
To support you.
Yeah, we're saying the same thing. I am pumped this is happening.
All right, babe, maybe your brother doesn't want to talk about what happened. Let's just go.
It's okay, I owe you guys an explanation. I actually started doing drugs when I was a teenager. You know how Mom and Dad put so much pressure on us? Eventually, I just kind of cracked.
Wait. You felt pressure? You always seem to effortlessly thrive at everything. I'm so jealous, but knowing that you also felt the pressure.
You can drop the act. I just didn't know who was listening.
What act now?
Everything I've said before just now is a lie. I'm being framed. I've been investigating these dirty cops who are being paid off by the Brazilian mob.
Oh, Brazilian mobsters are so good looking. They're just a bunch of Giselles, the women and the men.
Yes, it's insane. They're all gorgeous. Anyway, I think I got too close. Those dirty cops must have planted the drugs in my desk.
So what you're saying is you're not addicted to cocaine?
Amy. It's me. I don't even drink coffee. I have too much respect for my body.
This is water.
And you didn't feel pressure from Mom and Dad?
No, they're so supportive. I'd actually love some constructive criticism. It's the only way to grow. Anyway, thank you so much for bailing me out. If you can just drop me off at home, I will clear my name and things can go back to the way they were.
The way they were. Great. It's my favorite way of things being.
Okay, Alfonso. Hope you like it.